Hey everyone! So in lieu of most of America being in quarantine, I thought I'd make a video of me starting my first photocard binder. So I've been collecting since January, December, end of December. And I've only collected very few photocards before then. I just started collecting albums, but I've recently been kind of going ham with my photo cards, as you can see, because I have 2 big stacks and all of these inclusions to put in. So this is the binder I'm going to start off with. I got it at Walmart. It was not very expensive, but I'll probably end up making this into a trades binder when I start running out of space in this and collecting more groups and more photo cards. So NCT is my alt group, so I'm gonna put them first in this. And Johnny is my ultimate bias, so he's gonna go first, and then I'll do like Taeyong in through age order. So I only have collected like a bunch of Neozone albums. I have the T version coming, but SM won't ship it out until next month. Ha! Even though everybody already has theirs, love it. But I also have Regulate, Awaken, which is what this is from, and then what is this, Regulate, and then Superhuman, and I got Yuta, and I pull Yuta actually quite a bit. Like, I've pulled 2 full sets of his Neozone photo cards, but I haven't pulled any of his circle cards, which is funny. So yeah, let's jump right into it. So we're gonna do Johnny first, and I'm gonna go in order like NCT. So I do have like a few like bigger items. I don't have any of the bigger two pocket sleeves, just the small ones. And I cannot for the love of me find them anywhere. I don't even know if this would fit in one. I'm pretty sure it would, but I don't have any. So we're gonna put I Should I put these two together? I think these would fit in the 3-pocket ones, but I also don't have any of those. So we're just gonna wing it. So this is actually Mark's, right? Yeah, because I bought I bought Regulate off of Amazon, and it gives you a random member, but I got Mark, which I'm not mad about. And then I found Johnny's version on Mercari Japan, so for like not very expensive. It was like 27, I think, which is how much they normally are, I believe. Yeah, just for now, I guess. So I bought that also, so that's coming. Where'd that 2-pocket sleeve go? Wait, where'd it go? Oh, here. So that's coming. But I mean, packages are really slow right now because nobody is working, which is fine. I'd rather people be safe than, you know, have coronavirus. All right, so now we'll go into Wavy. And I only have one Wavy album. I bought the Take Over the Moon sequel, and I actually pulled Double Lucas, which I was so happy about, and I pulled Jijun. So yeah, I'm actually looking to trade this for Lucas also. But I think this is like the cutest Lucas photo card ever. Like, ugh. With the glasses, his new glasses. I love him so much. So I'm just gonna put these in together here because I don't have any other photo cards. All right, and next. So we're gonna go. NCT is my. I have three old groups actually, and three old biases, but Johnny is like top of the list. So next we're gonna go with ATEEZ, and oh boy, I do collect all members again. I feel like for NCT I'll definitely wind down to maybe like four members, but ATEEZ, boy, I collect all of them. I just love them so much, but Hongjun is my bias, and I've only pulled him once ever. San loves me, Yuna loves me, Yosang loves me. I pull them a lot. Let's do age order, but we're gonna put like the random photo cards I have. Like these are all from Action to Answer. And I'm really sad because this Yuna card is damaged. Like I bought it from a group order and it was sealed, but it came like damaged. I don't know if you can see all these like red splotches all over him. And I've emailed my music taste like four times about it, and they've never emailed me back. So, you know, I'm gonna just show him some love forever. Like, yeah, I wish it wasn't damaged, but at the same time, at least I have it. I'm not searching. So, yeah. Let me actually separate these from color order too. These are both San. I actually pulled Wooyoung, but I traded for San because it was like when I first started getting into ATEEZ. I haven't been a K-pop stan for very long. It was when I first was getting into ATEEZ, and I bought the album because I was like, you know what, let me just buy one album, and I got Wooyoung. And I don't know, I don't even know who I was. I don't think I had a bias at the time. Because I am OT8, low-key Hongjun bias though. So I traded someone for San because he's so cute. Even though these all look like mugshots, they're so funny. Alright, so that's gonna stay for a trades page. And next is gonna be BTS because they are my next alt group. And I collect Hobi and Taehyung. For BTS, I do have a lot of like MISC cards, and one of these I can't remember which one I use the code for. So one of these is for trade, but I have no idea which one. I gotta check because I have like a picture of the one that I actually used. And this Jin is actually up for trade for version 4 of Taehyung, which I know is gonna be impossible, but we gonna try our best. So I'm gonna leave this on the side. Thank you. So these are like kind of MISC ones that I have. Like this is from 2018 Memories, and this is from one of the like tour DVDs. But Namjoon looks so cute here. Looks like a president. I love this photo card of him. So I think I'll do, since this is all BTS World, I'll do that. EJK. Alrighty. And then this one will go for my trades. I forgot these have backs. Whoops. I like these better. These are so cute. And they're little like character things. Okay, so next we're gonna do Stray Kids. So Stray Kids, my bias is Jisung, but Felix and Bangchan bias wreck me like crazy, so I collect all three of them. Even though I do have some like extra photo cards up for trade. And I post a lot in like the Facebook trade groups. And I do have an Instagram, but it's not really kept up well with updated like wish lists and trades. But yeah, I'm missing Bangchan's lenticular card, and then I'm missing a few of Felix's photo cards. But I saw them in concert in January, at the end of January. And let me tell you, Changbin was coming for me that whole concert. Like, I really want to collect him now. Yeah, I have a second one of this. And I also pulled like a lot of his photo cards, but I traded them away. What should we do? I think we'll do name, blue border, and then far away. I'm so sad about this one too. I traded for this card and it's actually like bent in half. I don't know if you can see, but oh, you can see like the crease there, and it goes all the way down, like all the way down it. And like, I was still a newbie trader, so I didn't know I can just trade back the photo card because this was damaged. But I would be scared like that when they sent the photo card back, that it would still be like they would damage mine, the one that I originally sent. I think I'm gonna do X1. Yes. So I collect Hangyul. And I have like most of his stuff. Like I have all like the photo cards, I believe. I don't know if I have both Kinos or just one of them coming in the mail. But she taking her sweet time coming to me. And then I don't know what else there is. I know like he has his him and Doyeon's like fan meeting photo cards, which people are selling for like $60 for like the sets on eBay, and she too much. I should have hopped on it when people were doing group orders for it and they were only like 25 for the sets. But you know, so I have the Shokan ones. I think these are both, yeah, Shokan. And then these are from the membership and then the album ones. So we'll do the album ones first. I have an MCND album. And I'll probably just put the bookmark right in here. I know you're supposed to connect it to the photo card, but, like, no. No, thank you. Okay, so we're gonna do... Oh, shoot. I totally forgot. I have so much, like, extra stuff for BTS. So we're gonna do that. I used to collect TXT also. But not anymore, because I don't really stand them anymore. The music is just... It's good, but it's just not my taste. So I have these, like, up for sale. And I'll put them with my sale and trade stuff. And then I only have, like, a few other groups, and not many photo cards of them. So we'll do Super M now. Actually, I think I might do Super M after NCT. Just because SM and also, like, Ten, Mark, and Taeyong and Lucas are in NCT.
Page, 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 page
And then we'll do Monsta X. And I only have very little things for Monsta X because I just started to get into them. My friend actually got me into them. So I have All About Love PCs, and I collect Shonu and Minhyuk. So yeah. And then my friend actually went into the city for their event in February and got me these photo postcards. So I'll put those in. These fit in two pocket sleeves. Alright, and the last, like, groups I have is MCND and TKB. I don't really have a bias for either. I really like, for DKB, I like D1, Tao, and Loon, and Echan. Like, I like all of them, actually. Like, I can't just pick one, so I don't really care whoever. Like, I'm not gonna go out of my way to trade this for another member. And then for MCND, I think Castle J is going to be my bias, just because I feel weird biasing anybody else, because they're so young. Like, I really would love to bias Win, but he's 15, and I'm almost 10 years older than him. But, yeah, I'm just going to put them all together, because I don't have any other photo cards. Like, it would be weird just putting Echan on, like, one page. And then this one, I'm going to put all of my trades, I guess. So. So that is everything for today. I definitely should have another, like, kind of sorting one coming up. I feel like I'll probably do these maybe like every 2 months or so, because I don't want to be spending all my money on albums. But yeah, look out for my unboxings for Reveal. I know a lot of people have already done them, but it's still fun to just make videos and upload things. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!